Hi everyone, my name is Dr. Jeeva. I'm with Partha Dental Clinic, Fraserton branch. This particular branch of Partha Dental is located on Mosque Road, diagonally opposite to KFC and 2 minutes from Momos supermarket. It is located on first floor above Lenovo stores. So today I'll be talking to you about dental caries or tooth decay or cavity as you call it. So I'll be talking about how it is formed and why you should get your tooth filled. So how is a tooth decay or a cavity formed? So when we eat food, there is bacteria in our mouths. Naturally, there is some bacteria in our mouths. So when we eat food, these bacteria reacts with the food debris and the food, and particularly sugars and carbohydrates, and they release acids. Now these acids, bacteria, food debris and saliva, they form a layer on your tooth surface which is called plaque. Now this layer helps in, and these acids helps in the, or causes, not helps, causes dissolution of the tooth surface. So there are three layers, or the structure of a teeth is composed of three layers. The outer portion is the enamel, the inner portion is the dentin, and the centermost portion is called the pulp. So when the tooth decay or cavity restricts itself to the enamel and the dentin, we can get a simple filling, that is a tooth colored filling. When you go to the doctor will suggest that you get a tooth color, a simple tooth colored filling. So when you see black spots like this on your tooth or like this, so that is when you have to get it filled. So when you see a black spot like this, and suppose the tooth decay has extended into the centermost portion of the teeth, it causes infection of the root. So there may be pus accumulation or abscess, and it may infect the root of your teeth. Such extent of tooth decay will go for something called root canal treatment. So if the caries or decay or cavitation has spread to the roots, it will go for a root canal treatment. Otherwise, you can do a simple filling. So that is the main objective of these videos, so that you get awareness about how the cavity occurs and when you should get it filled. So initially, when you see a black spot like this and you get it filled, it stops the spreading. It won't spread and your tooth is safe. It is restored back to normal. So if you leave it like this, the cavity size will increase and the depth will increase, and it will go for a root canal treatment. So I hope this video was helpful.